Kyle Biggs will stand in now. He homered in the ball game last night. Now the first pitch. And now a pitch hit sharply on the ground. But a foul ball here, 0-1. Pause, now the pitch. Now a swing and a ground ball, but this will wind up a foul ball, strike two. He's ready now, the pitch. Hard hit towards center. And that's in there, base hit. Around third and being waved on home. And the opening salvo is fired here as they take a 1-0 lead.
Boy, what a great start to this series here in the first inning. On the road, you'd love to give your pitcher a little something to work with out there, and he's going to have a lead now before he even throws his first pitch.
Kyle Biggs will stand in, an RBI single in his first appearance. Here's the first offering. And he grooves the fastball there. This is hit high and deep out to straightaway center field. See you later. Over the wall, a home run. Two-run shot to straightaway center. Home run number 37 on the year, as it's now a 3-0 ball game. Kyle Biggs will stand in now following the home run. And you wonder if that losing streak is about to go by the wayside.
Well, they're not home yet, but certainly this has been a much better performance than we've seen out of them for a while now. So all signs seem to be pointing to a potential victory.
Skipper's out of the third base dugout on his way toward the mound, and a change is forthcoming as that's going to do it for his starter here this evening. Kyle Biggs will stride in, but first we take you back to the third as you take another look here at his two-run homer that had him rolling early on. Oh, just a miserable effort there. It's 0-1.
Yeah, he really pulled off of that one, and that's not the kind of swing we're accustomed to seeing from a guy like him.
Right, especially starting off an at-bat.
And I believe they'll say he broke the plane, as yes, he did. It's ruled a strike. Come set, now the pitch. Stays alive here as this is fouled off to the right. Ready with another 0-2. Swinging a ball hit on the ground, but a foul ball, and the count holds it 0-2. Here comes another 0-2. Swinging a ball hit softly on the ground, but this will wind up foul, still 0-2. Now another 0-2. Started to go. They'll look for the appeal down to third and ring him up, says the third base umpire. He's gone. Kyle Biggs will dig in. He homered back in inning number 3. First offering on the way. In tight here with the first pitch fastball that's 1-0. The 1-0 pitch. Now a swing and a ball hit high in the air into shallow left center. Turner comes on and makes the catch in shallow left for out number 2. Well, the bats were certainly working in this one, but out of everybody, I'd say this man most deserves to be our Topps player of the game. Two had 3 hits in the win last night. First offering on the way. Now a swing and a hard hit ball to short. Oh, and he comes up with it. One there. Relay to first in time. And just like that, the side is retired.
So a couple of hits here in the top half, but nothing comes of it.
Kyle Biggs will be the batter. 0 for 1 here in the early going.
A fastball here as he'll take a look at ball one. 1-0.
Now here's the pitch. Swinging a ball hit in the air to right field and deep back is the right fielder, but he will look up and watch this one sail out of here. A solo shot here to straightaway right field. 38th home run of the season for him, as it's now a 2-0 ball game.
Now batter, first baseman.
Kyle Biggs will dig in. A home run his last time. He's set, now the pitch. Swing and a ball hit hard on the ground towards second. Throw to first will get him easily, and the side is retired. So it's no runs on a hit, no errors, and a man left. Kyle Biggs will stride in again, and before he takes his cuts here, let's flash you back to the third inning. This was just a solo shot, but it definitely helped get this offense going. Here's the first offering. Now a ball hit hard toward first. And he'll take it to the bag for the out, and there's your unassisted double play. Kyle Biggs will dig in. He homered back in inning number three. Now the first pitch. He'll start him here with a changeup, but it's taken for ball one. Here's the pitch. Just missing here, 2-0.
Yeah, a little unlucky here to be behind 2-0. Those first couple of pitches haven't missed by a whole lot.
That one's more like it, he says. Back to 2-1 now.
And that's about where he'll sit with that fastball, 93, 94. That's plenty hard enough to blow it by guys when you need to.
And he just gets a piece there as this is chopped foul. Here comes a 2-2. Swing, hard hit ball to second. Throw gets him, two down. Guys, but if we had to pick one player that stood out, that's our man right there. He's our top Biggs will stand in now. He homered in the ball game last night. Out in front as this is in the air toward deep right field. And that's taken in straightaway right. Will he try from second? And he's up to third safely now with two gone in the inning. Kyle Biggs will dig in here. He flew out his first time around. Now here it comes. Swing and a ball hit well to the right side, but this will get into the crowd. Now here's the pitch. Swing and a ball hit on the ground, but this will wind up a foul ball, strike two. Now the pitch. Swing and a ball hit softly on the ground. But this will wind up foul, still 0-2. Ready with another 0-2. Donnie lets him off the hook on 0-2 as this is lined into left field for a base hit.
And on the mound,
here's where you got to keep pitching like it's a one-run game. You never want to get in that relaxed mode where you think, eh, I've got some cushion. I can afford to give up some hits. That'll spell disaster.
First offering on the way. Swinging a ball hit on the ground, but a foul ball here, 0-1. He's set, now the pitch. Not fooled there as this ball's hammered out to deep right field. And that one is out of here. Planted into the right field bleachers. A two-run blast to straightaway right field. Home run number 39 on the season for him. And this one gives him the lead at 6-5. He's ready now, the pitch. Now a ball hit back up the middle. One there. Relay to first in time. And just like that, this side is retired. Kyle Biggs will stand in. He homered back in the fifth inning of this one. Here's the first offering. Nowhere close with the fastball to begin the at-bat. It's ball one. Seems like they're showing a lot of faith in this guy, leaving him out there.
And I think you appreciate that as a pitcher, but sometimes when you don't have it, you don't have it.
And a backhanded try, but it's just out of reach, and that's going to score the run from third.
Oh, and a great swing right there. That's his third RBI of the night, and he continues to swing the bat well.
Kyle Biggs will step in, an RBI single this last time around. Now the first pitch. And he turns this one around high and deep to center field. And that one's out of here. Put another nickel in the merry-go-round. This one is getting ugly. So a two-run shot to left center, his second home run of the game, as they just continue to pour it on here.
This guy is as hot as anybody right now. This is his second home run of the ball game, and remember, he had one in his previous game as well. I think I'd approach him a bit more cautiously from here on out.
An entertaining game all in all, so if we have to choose one who stood out among all others, why not go with this man right here? He's our top.